we knew about the palliative care, but we didn't really fully understand how it was going to work. We knew it's when you're at the end part of your life, you could end up there. My dad said he would go to palliative care if it had to be. He knew he would not die at home because then my mom would have a hard time being at home. So it, when the time came, he would go to palliative care. My mom, she knew it. She knew that this is where he would have ended up. But I think she also wished he never went. She thought if she kept him at home, he would have lived a little longer. And I said, no. He was in excruciating pain. He was just suffering way too much. And there's no way we could have helped him. So when he ended up at palliative care, and when the doctors just said, okay, this is what we're doing, and this is what we're giving, and these are the reasons, I just felt a sense of relief. I don't know how my mom felt, but I knew she was very upset. So I'm not sure whether she felt a sense of relief or she knew this is the end.